true art takes note not merely of form, but also of what lies behind. From the mind of Mahatma Gandhi.
This is an unusual role for Mahatma Gandhi, an art critic, but it really is of a piece with the way he sees the world, which is that there are underlying forces and principles that manifest themselves in behavior or on a canvas. So it's that habit of seeing under the surface that we're really hearing here.